that one go. Oh. I just realized that's a female. Well, I booked it too. Iguanodons. Got everything you could ever need over here. Find out where that one went. Find a male. So 15. Is that a trilobite? Should have been a headshot. How is that not hitting? There it is. Alright, go back over here and see if they spawned in yet. feeling a little crazy. Blurred up nothing. Always with you. Nothing back here. Megalosaurus. What was that? Target is acquired. Alright. See if I can pull it out of the water. I need to get in a good spot though. This way, if it runs away, it runs in a different direction of the water. Short. Perfect hit. Am I even heading it? We'll find out. Thank you. Not a fan of this location, but it'll work. Finally did it. Still searching for that 150 Cosmo as well. You're not in the water no more, so hopefully it doesn't do a slow effect. Is that snake coming over here? Question is, how do you, if you tame an Artho, how do you get it out of this area? Cryopod? But you must be insane to tame one of those. Do not want to do any passive tame. Don't know when the light effect's gonna wear out. The berry doesn't need any narcotic. There's way too much going on. Need to repair my armor. I see you looking at me. I guess I should make some more cryopods. I only got two. Watch this. I thought I could do a one shot. There we go. Sounds like battle music. Sleepy time. Excitable. Their anatomy with this creature is basically to reduce the cooldown of its other abilities by 0.25 seconds. Gotta get all the way back up there. The only mission I have left is to get this to 300. Obviously, don't need any more weight. The food's good, the health is good. Stamina's good. Movement speed is just too much. But honestly, I haven't even touched the movement speed. Or any of these three. Only done weight and melee damage. This isn't even a mutated one yet. Gotta grab that one when I get back. Start leveling that up too. That's not correct. Come on, show me the correct one. This one, an hour left, an hour left. Hour 42. Honestly, I don't even know how that worked out so well. I had it trapped on my front leg. Then I ran right into this spot. ...62%, 48 levels, so 158. That's if it stays at 48. We'll find out. Now, the traits, on the other hand, I don't even know what to do about that. I don't feel like spending hours down here trying to collect that. So the circles have 5 each on them. Alright, that snake's getting way too close. Also hope I don't blue screen on the way home again. That's annoying. We got now 77. Just in a spot where I can't even hit it. Never mind. You slither down there, come on. Slithers. They're dead now. Here another one. Or is that just the white boat? Might just be a white boat. Nice.